Alison and Minna. We are back this month and we are going to be using this speed and agility ladder. So get ready to move and you're really going to get your heart rate up. We've got four exercises. We're going to try it for 30 seconds each and you guys are going to get those heart rates up.
Yeah, hey, if you don't have a ladder like this in the gym or at home, just envision the lines or, well, if you can, draw it like a hopscotch.
Use tape, chalk, whatever you have at home.
Awesome. Minna, what is the first exercise?
All right, so our first exercise, we're going to be working on those legs. We're going to be doing some squats. You're going to start wide. We're going to do one squat down, and then we're going to hop in every square. So one wide squat, one narrow squat. We're going to go through the entire ladder for 30 seconds as fast as we can. So it's kind of like
okay.
Following the leader.
Exactly. I'll be following you. Let's go. You know I want sweet devotion, but we're going nowhere. You know I need it like no other. Building a love that you make me high when I won't go. And you also if you take. Next move, the two step. That means two steps in, two steps out.
Our next move is the lateral burpee push-up. So get ready to get your hands sandy and your heart rate up.
Go.
Makes me think of football players after they've done a touchdown. But we're gonna make sure we're moving our arms too. You're gonna do left, right, left, right, left, right, and then you're gonna be crossing back and forth as you go.